We've got the candidates' closing statements so they can have the final word before voters cast their ballots.
Yes, thank you. So I believe in the power of the people, the responsibility to serve the greater need. I am asking for your vote to send me to Tallahassee to be the people's advocate. I am a HR professional. I can work with all people across the aisle using cognitive diversity and understanding that everyone might not have your value or your vote, but using your influence to have the conversations to bring real life solutions, common sense solutions to fixing Florida's real life problems. My name is Kelly Deanna Miller, and I'm asking for your vote for State House District 36. Thank you.
Well, as I stated, I've been very effective at working across the aisle, and we're going to continue to work across the aisle on issues such as affordability. And I've sponsored and passed 7 bills. I've brought millions back to our district in funding, and I'm asking for your vote once again. I have been one of the most accessible legislators in the district. I give out my cell number. It's 407-575-3964. It's the same phone my mom uses. RachelPlakin.com. I'm asking for your vote. God bless.
This has been our exclusive WESH 2 News debate. You can see it right now on WESH.com, our social media pages, and on air.